Chowder!
What?
Are you listening to me?
Yeah. You were saying how you think it would be a good idea to fill the whole kitchen with chocolate fudge pudding. That way we'll be able to swim in pudding anytime we want.
Lucky guess. For Chowder, you've become a real scatterbrain.
A scatterbrain? That's good, right?
No, it's not good. Being a scatterbrain means you're a danger to everyone in the kitchen.
Oh, no! I don't want to be a scatterbrain! Help me, Mung! Help me!
Don't worry. I'm gonna whip that soft brain of yours into tip-top shape.
Oh, thank you, Mung. Thank you. Can we still swim in pudding?
Yes. Okay, Chowder, here is your first brain training exercise. We'll focus your mind on paying attention. Chowder! A good chef has to be able to take orders so he can help with the front desk whenever this place is packed.
But this place is never packed. The only person who's ever in here is that creepy guy who just stands in the corner all day.
Now, we will pretend to be customers. I would like to order a dozen cheesy stenchiladas.
A dozen? That's 5, right? No, 16? No, 3. Wait, you said extra cheesy, right? You know, cheese gives you the toots. I get the toots a lot. I mean a lot. A lot, 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 a lot. Wait, what were we talking about? Oh, your order! I got 50 extra cheesy toots. Anything else? Oh, look at that. It's closing time. Sorry, no more orders. You have to go.
Chowder, what are you doing? I said pretend. This is far worse than I thought. We gotta train him harder. That is, when Chowder decides to open up.